Do you remember last week when we introduced you to vidIQ's new trending tab? Well, this week, let me welcome you to vidIQ's new competition tab. Hello folks, welcome back to vidIQ, but if you're new here, let me say hello for the first time. If you're not sure who we are, we help YouTubers get more views in less time thanks to our Chrome extension tool. And we have yet another awesome feature for you to feast your eyes on. Take a look at this. Let's start with the subscription page. It's all the content you want to watch when you're a viewer, part of the audience, enjoying the work of others. But what about when you've got your YouTube hat on, you're researching your next topic for a video, or checking up on what your rivals are doing? You might call this your subscription list 2.0, or your YouTube LinkedIn connections, or competitors tab. Yeah, we're gonna go for competitors tab. Clicking on this tab brings up video stats on all the channels you are currently monitoring through your vidIQ competitors analysis page. If you can't remember where that is, we'll show you in a minute. Starting with the right hand side, these are all the channels you are currently following, and you can click on each of them to jump straight to their channel page. On the left hand side are videos from those channels with three stats: the video publish date, total views, and views per hour. We talked about the importance of views per hour in our trending tab video, but as a reminder, videos with high VPH indicate good content, content that strikes a chord with a channel's audience, and evergreen content, videos that stand the test of time and continue to be watched weeks, months, even years after they have been published. So what we effectively have here is a list of the best current videos from the YouTubers you're interested in as a YouTuber yourself. Whether it be for inspiration, or because you make similar content, or because you aspire to collaborate with them, this is hand-picked data that saves you from having to trawl through individual channels. Along the top of the page, there are a couple of options that allow you to filter how recently the videos were published, and you can change the sort order from views per hour to video view total or date uploaded. It can be interesting to see how the list changes when you see the most viewed videos versus the currently trending videos. In this example, it looks to me like the tech chap doesn't produce the most explosive videos that trend well, but over time their evergreen properties bring in views long after they've been uploaded. Now, if you want to change the channels in the competitors tab, you can click on the link in the right that will jump you straight to the vidIQ web app, where you can add, remove and edit the channels and find out how they stack up against your own channel. If you want more information about how this page works, we've already made a dedicated video, so click on the card in the top right hand corner right now. And that is it for another amazing vidIQ tool, which will help you YouTube the smart way. We love to hear your feedback as always on this new feature, and if you're wondering what this is, it's my YouTube hat. Thank you very much for watching, and enjoy the rest of your video making day. Bye for now. So if this is my YouTube hat, what's my video watching hat?